Mr. Aurea, sir, let me say once more, it is an honor to fight by your side.
The pleasure's mine, and you don't have to be so formal about it.
Oh, but I do, sir. Yes, I must. If you'd be willing to have me as your protege, it would be my honor to call you master.
Master's a bit much, don't you think?
But, sir, you are an inspiration to me and my comrades in the Crystal Guard. A true legend.
I appreciate the sentiment, but how about just Tiz?
Of course. Whatever you say, Mr. Aurea, sir. Oops.
You really do admire Tiz, don't you?
Tell me about it. You's ready to drop to his knees just hearing your name.
Gee whiz. This is gonna take some getting used to.
Uh-oh.
Imperials!
Murgurgur. What a pain. We could take them out, but the noise is liable to wake up their friends.
That wouldn't be good. Maybe they'll just go somewhere else.
As if. Nice to hear that patented Tiz optimism again, though.
Sir, did I just hear some optimism, sir? And who are Pat and Ted, sir?
I have a bad feeling about this. These aren't the intruders you're looking for. These aren't the intruders you're looking for.
Idiots! These aren't the intruders we're looking for! Move along now, move along!
Whew! That was a close one.
Amazing, sir! You chased the enemy away with your thoughts alone!
Don't be silly. It was just a stroke of luck.
A stroke of luck that gave us an opening. Let's move!
Thank you. Get it! Bye. Thank you.